The roof was made out of, not out of stone, something else. Logs and straw in between. Okay, so straw that was mixed with mud. That helps to understand, it helps us to understand how it was possible to uncover a roof. Remember, and to seek for the sick to be lowered down. So, because it was only straw, so it was easy to uncover something. Now here we see lots of what is called flour mills, all those round things. See, actually, the flour mill or the grain mill has two parts. The base is a cone, and on top of it, you see here is the complete one. There is a stone, upper stone with a hole in the middle. So you could turn it around. So you put the grain, the wheat in the middle, and then you can turn it to get flour. That's a flour mill. And look, there are many. In each and every house, there was such a, yeah. And back then, just the thought, back then, they had to bake bread every day. Because you couldn't keep the bread fresh more than a day. After several hours, it became so hard like a rock. Give us this day our daily bread. Every day they had to go to make so. So life, you see, was not easy. I mean, life, every day, I mean, it was a struggle to work so hard just to survive, just to make bread, to catch fish, was not easy. Okay, last thing I will show you here, and then you will have free time.
Here.
Outside the 5th century synagogue, we can see the ruins of the 1st century synagogue. So you see, it was built over it. Also, when you will go inside, if you go to the left far corner, there is a shaft. Over the railings, you can look down and see the ruins of the same synagogue, but it's on the left corner. So we have the synagogue of Jesus here, and here the 5th century synagogue was built over it. Mm. But all of it, everything was destroyed in the year 749 AD by a very strong earthquake. But don't forget that the city Chorazin, Bethsaida, and Capernaum were condemned by Christ. He said, even Capernaum, you that you were exalted to heaven, will be brought down to Hades, to hell. So he actually prophesied the destruction of all the cities in this area. And notice they are still in ruins, never rebuilt, never resettled. So the time now, it is 3:20. We will meet at the